you cruise in paradise, keep your eyes open for stuff like ramps and billboards. That stuff is pure gold if you start a stunt run nearby. Atomica, giving away all his secrets on Crash FM. Race northwest to the Crystal Summit Observatory. Beaten this stunt run on your current license, so this will be just a practice. When you get your next license, you can try it again for another win. Crash FM here, and I'm DJ Atomica, just reminding all you drivers out there that if you want to show off your air skills, you gotta look out for the ramps and jumps that might add a bit of spice and twist to your run. the Watson R-Turbo Roadster has been delivered to your junkyard.
Thank you.
Someone's just sent me a cell phone pic of a lone driver racing across town. It's a small pic, but I think I can see him boosting. Go, baby, go. Get ready for a burning route. You are here. Race south to Lone Stallion Ranch. Beat the target time to get a mark on your license and a special reward. Isn't everything, someone once said. Well, they were wrong, of course. I'm DJ Atomica, and I only salute the fastest of the fast. Thank you. marked men, get ready. You are here. Escape northeast to the waterfront plaza before the drivers chasing you smash up your car. If you get there in one piece, you get a mark on your license. Too many crashes in a road rage or marked man event will destroy your car. Use auto repair shops to keep the action going.
Yeah.
Get ready for a burning route. You are here. Race south to Lone Stallion Ranch. Beat the target time to get a mark on your license and a special reward. You made it! As a reward, the Hunter Reliable Special has been delivered to the junkyard. Swing by to check it out. Look out for the Hunter Manhattan driving around the streets. If you see it, shut it down to add it to your car collection. Race northeast to the country club. be all about burning rubber and gasoline in Paradise City, but it's not like we don't care about the environment. Race west to the wind farm. race southeast to the naval yard. The Class B driver's license is yours. Quite an achievement, but you have some way to go to be one of Burnout's best. Events have been cleared. The Class A license is waiting for you. Celebrate upgrading your license with a new car. The Carson Fastback has been delivered to your junkyard. Event, you are the marked man. You are here. Escape northeast to the Coast Guard HQ before the drivers chase and you smash up your car. If you get there in one piece, you get a mark on your license. Ready to road rage? It's a running battle with the other drivers. Take them down all over town and beat the target without totaling your car or running out of time to receive a mark on your license. Yeah, don't expect to win a road rage if you're worried about your looks. Big and ugly is what it takes to survive. DJ Atomica, over and out. Drivers before they total your car or you run out of time. Take the battle all over the city and beat the target to receive a mark on your license. Total during a road rage or marked man, you'll lose the event. Visit an auto repair before you start, and your car will be at full strength when the battle begins. Can you survive as the marked man? You are here. Head west to the Crystal Summit Observatory, but watch out for the other drivers trying to wreck your car. Survive to get a mark on your license. The Carson and Bennett Grand Marais is now cruising around Paradise City. If you see it, shut it down to add it to your car collection. Race southeast to the Wildcats baseball stadium.